not expect to leave the Microsoft ecosystem. I had been, you know, a Microsoft user for a very long time. I always felt like there was no one else out there supporting Microsoft. As I dug more and more into it, I started to see that, you know, maybe it made sense. I mean, all the techs that I spoke to at Microsoft were outsourced employees. They were non-Microsoft badged. My TAM was not a Microsoft employee, and I saw that he was not badged. And I felt, look, if Microsoft's outsourcing their support to these third-party companies, maybe it makes sense to transition to a third-party company. In talking with the US Cloud people, they were educated. They knew everything that I was looking to do. They were giving me ideas on ways that I could do this or other things that I should be looking for during that initial meeting. And I realized that, you know, maybe there's light outside of the Microsoft ecosystem and somebody else can support me on these products. We did not actually encounter any friction whatsoever. When we spoke to our regular Microsoft account rep regarding it, they actually let us know that they don't get paid on Premier sales, so it didn't matter to them. We renewed our EA like normal. There were no issues at all. Because we're an Office 365 customer, we're still entitled to Office 365 support. It all never felt like I had a great relationship with Microsoft. US Cloud has been a completely different case. US Cloud's been very responsive to email. Anytime I've opened a ticket, I've felt like a response time was quick. I've got an answer, you know, by the end of the day, typically to the question. I've got somebody working on it, somebody researching the issue in the background. Every ticket I've ever opened with US Cloud has been resolved within 3 business days. I don't believe I had a single ticket ever resolved from Microsoft within 3 business days. Speaking with my engineers about their experience working with US Cloud, I've never got anything but fantastic feedback. I've had them pit US Cloud and Microsoft head to head on the same issue. Every single time, US Cloud has beat Microsoft to the punch and resolved the issue first. Thinking back on it, the choice to go with US Cloud was a no-brainer, and I put a lot more effort into trying to stay with Microsoft than I probably should have. Now, I wouldn't hesitate to recommend US Cloud to a client, a friend, or anyone else in the community that I've spoken to. I'm not even lying. I'm straight up honest. I'm really happy with US Cloud. So the only thing I want from US Cloud is more support on additional products that they don't support today.